हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम राहुल यादव एंड आई एम गोना टॉक अबाउट अल्ट्रासोनिक फ्लो मीटर। बेसिकली अल्ट्रासोनिक फ्लो मीटर इज डिवाइडेड इनटू टू टाइप्स, दैट इज टाइम डिफरेंस टाइप एंड डोपलर फ्लो मीटर। आई विल टॉक अबाउट टाइम डिफरेंस टाइप इन डिटेल। एज यू कैन सी, दिस इज द सेटअप ऑफ द अल्ट्रासोनिक फ्लो मीटर एंड इट्स ऑपरेटिंग प्रिंसिपल इज बेस्ड ऑन टाइम ऑफ डिफरेंस टाइप। दैट इज दिस डिवाइस मेजर्स फ्लो by measuring the time taken for ultrasonic wave to transfer a pipe section both with and against the flow of liquid within the pipe. Okay, now this was the working principle. Now I will explain the construction part. So as you can see, this construction part is, it consists of a pipe. Okay, then there is two transducer, transducer A and B. Then there is an electronic oscillator and detector. Both of them are interconnected to each other. Okay, now I will explain the working, how it exactly works. Now the fluid will pass from the pipe. The fluid may be gases, liquid, anything. Okay, now the fluid is passing from this pipe. Now there are two transducer installed over here, one at the upper side and one at the lower side. This is transducer A and transducer B. Both the transducer will transmit and receive the signal vice versa. That is, once the transducer A will transmit the signal, B will receive, then B will transmit the signal and A will receive. Okay, and as you can see, both of them are connected to electronic oscillator and detector. So the signal from transducer B, which it has received, will go to detector. Detector basically does the job of just detecting the signal. Then electronic oscillator, it gives the signal to electronic oscillator as it is interconnected with this. Okay, electronic oscillator will get the signal and convert it to voltage. Okay, now as I mentioned earlier, it is based on time difference type. Theek hai, the principle. So if there has to be some formula, right? So the formula is TAB and TBA. That is the time taken for the fluid to pass from A to B and B to A. Okay, so TAB is L upon C plus V upon cos theta and TBA is L upon C minus V cos theta. Okay, so where L is acoustic path. Acoustic path मतलब ये वाला path जो यहाँ से ये जो आप देख सकते हैं ये line जा रही है, that is acoustic path. Okay, and C is the velocity of sound. Now क्योंकि यहाँ से हमारा fluid जा रहा है तो कुछ तो sound produce होंगे इसमें, इसलिए हम लोग को उसका velocity भी determine करना होगा. Then there is an angle of theta, that is theta. ये वाला angle is this. Acoustic path का और fluid का path का जो है उसके बीच का जो एंगल है हमको वो डिटरमाइन करना होगा, दैट इज थीटा. देन देयर इज वेलोसिटी ऑफ फ्लूइड, वी फ्लूइड किस वेलोसिटी से जब पास हो रहा है. ओके, नाउ हमारे पास टीएबी है एंड टीबीए है दोनों का. अगर हम दोनों का डिफरेंस लेंगे तो हमें टोटल जो फ्लूइड का मेजरमेंट है वो मिल जाएगा, जो कि है 2LV cos थीटा अपॉन c. और अगर उसको हम लोग v को इस साइड ले लेंगे तो हमें मिलेगा डेल्टा TC अपॉन 2L cos थीटा. So this is how basically ultrasonic flow meter works.